Demonstrate some differences between the symmetrical and asymmetrical polyrhythms. I usually play symmetrical polyrhythms. An example would be tiers ob exi. I'm going to be using the tiers rhythm. And the exi rhythm. I should be using those two rhythms, firstly tiers ob exi in its symmetrical form, and then I shall play tiers im exi and tiers ac exi, which are both asymmetrical but using the same rhythms. First the symmetrical tiers ob exi. Play tiers im exi, the same two rhythms but played out of phase with each other in their normal form. Finally, I will play tiers ac exi, which is the mirror image of tiers im exi, again with the rhythms misaligned by another step. Finally, I'll probably try and play a mixture of those three different positions. So all the time I will be playing tiers with one hand and exi with the other hand, except when I change the polyrhythm, because one of them will shift along by a beat. And you'll be able to hear the three and maybe tell the difference, maybe not. I'll start with the symmetrical tiers ob exi. Thank you. clear as mud.